raw talent. Remember, you're not on the streets of Harlem anymore.
Wait, Michael, what is this? Don't tell me you do
yes,
graffiti.
Yes, and I do graffiti. Listen, if you have a problem with that,
Michael,
you can just leave.
This is amazing.
I remember you always telling me you wanted us to go to Paris together so we could see the Mona Lisa. I really miss those types of conversations, Mom.
You seem to really have a gift and a passion for photography.
I do. I feel like I can do this for the rest of my life.
So why don't you?
This is precisely the crap that I asked you to stay away from.
I can't stay away from something that I love, man.
I'm sorry, but you leave me no other choice.
Let me know when you're serious about making some real money.
So,
I ain't no front money anymore. Man, I am.
Anytime you want it, just let me know.
Yo, are you sure you're ready for this, son?
Yeah, man, I'm ready.